Have you ever wanted to scan the Eiffel Tower?